Rob might be a little bit smarter than I am, and I'm simply